Our running costs are significantly less than the income we're pulling in. I suggest we start looking for opportunities to spend that profit margin. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. The team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. pace.
session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Scott, Russell and Lewis Hamilton. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.